Oh no, it's icy. Help!
Dude, it's so hard. Alright, I can't do it. It's worth a shot.
Alright, I wanna try.
I can't drop, I don't know how to drop that foot. Oh, that's hard.
Well, it feels good to be able to like visualize it.
Maybe I don't use that bottom right foot. You know, can I do it with the moves like from here?
See, that's the hard part. For sure.
I don't know how this is gonna go, because it's cold out and snowing, but I guess that's good. So I'm gonna give it a good college try. This is Caveman Cole. It's a V9. It's one, two, three moves. Starts on a bad grip, goes to some worse grips. Big throw to keep your feet on or put your foot up, and then big throw to a jug. Don't dab on the rock behind you. You okay?
See that?
That was close. So close, it's going down. Let's fucking go, baby. Oh no, it's icy. It's icy. Oh God, it's icy. Help. Help. Something, do something. This is good, this is good. did it! Woo! I got, like, I hit the jug, and it's amazing. And then I went up to what I remember grabbing before, which was, like, good, textury, and it was just ice. I was like, oh, shit! I don't know what to do now. And, like, this isn't quite the right angle, so I, like, panicked. Thank you, Jake, for coming to my rescue. Yes! Woo! I couldn't do it with my own solution, so I'm gonna try his new Mira's. Because he says he can get his toe deeper in there. Let's see how that pans out. See how that pans out. Nice! Woo! Almost blue. Oh, let's go. The shoes help so much.
You did it cleaner than I did.
Yeah, I stuck my right toe on. Oh, sick. So good. I mean, it's like short, but fun. My hand slipped off, my left hand, after I hit that, but I mean, it doesn't matter because it's so good. I just stopped paying attention entirely. But I did stick my right foot on to get my left foot up, which felt great. Like, I could not do that last time we were here. It was like, oh, how are you supposed to do that? I can't figure it out, but that time it felt fine. So, I don't know. Cool. I like the climbing in the snow. Thanks for the letting me borrow your shoes, too, Kyle.
Yeah, man. I'm glad it helped.